couple weeks ago I got blackout drunk and beat the shit out of my roommate. Yeah. So she moved. Well, that's what I tell people. CPS took her, but it's my story to tell. She can't even talk yet.